Hello and welcome. In this session, I am working in the collection department and I want to respond to my customer inquiries. So let's see how with Copilot for Finance, we can leverage AI to quickly respond to our customers with minimal interactions with our ERP systems and without the need of contacting additional personas to get additional information. I have received an email from my customer. They are asking about an account statement since they have found some discrepancies and they want to validate those differences. So typically what I would do, I will have to log into my ERP, go generate an account statement, check the customer balances, aging, and then reply back to the customers, which can take some significant time until I reply to this customer. And now, since we have Copilot for Finance to the help, let's see how we can quickly do that. I will click on the Copilot for Finance add-in, and immediately I was able to get an email summary on the email that has been sent to me. Whether it's a single email or it's a long thread, I can get this summary immediately, and then I can suggest a quick reply to the customer, or I can quickly click on the customer to get additional information. Since I need to know what exactly this customer aging looked like, how many outstanding invoices, I can simply click on the customer. I will see here the name of the customer, his customer number within my system, which legal entities this customer is in, what is the aging for this particular customer, what are the outstanding invoices, and what are the activities that have been performed so far. So let's see how we can quickly reply to this customer. I will click reply, and now I want Copilot to help me draft a reply with the account statement without, again, switching content to the ERP. So what I can do, once I am in the reply pane, in the draft pane, I can simply click on reply with account statement and let's see the magic. What will happen is Copilot for Finance will generate an account statement and then put it in an email, write a summary and compose a draft for me ready to be sent to my customer. And as you can see here, this is the attachment and this is the reply. If I want to add additional reply to the comment, I can do that. I can also adjust the tone, the length, and then once I'm happy with the result, I can simply click add to draft. And in this case, if I want to quickly review account statement, I will see that this was generated directly from my ERP and I can now send this to the customer. Additionally, what I can do, I can also update the notes in case anyone want to follow up. I can click on new note, select my customer, account, follow up, details sent to customer on date. And then I will click save. In case I want to do another follow-up or any of my colleagues want to do another follow-up, once they click on the customer, they will quickly go to the related activities and they will see a note on today's date that there is an account statement follow-up and the details were sent to this customer. Additionally, I can save a specific email for any future reference. Or I can save the email summary as well. And this is simply if I want to make sure that whoever is following up has the latest information about this. Thank you.